prosecution says that my client abused Jenny Dobbs, but they haven't proved it. They can't prove it. Why? Because it's simply not true. Robbing a child of her innocence is the most unimaginable thing possible. But so is sending an innocent man to prison. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, you must find my client not guilty.